Star Refinery awarded the prestigious award of the British magazine International Finance Publications in the category Best Financial Project Management. This magazine annually announces a list of awards in 10 categories for projects implemented in Europe, Asia, the Middle East and Africa. The Star Refinery project has previously been awarded a number of awards. Its importance is high given the number of workplaces and the size of investments. The state-owned company of Azerbaijan considers
Star Neft Emalı Zavodu Türkiye'nin
Star Oil Refinery is Turkey's largest investment project in the real sector. $3.3 billion of this total investment has been attracted from the outside, and $3 billion is provided by shareholders. The plan will return these investments to the investors in the following years, and the shareholders will gain additional profit. Star Oil Refinery will supply Petkim with raw materials. The refinery will process 34,000 cubic meters of crude oil daily. SOCAR Turkey Energy earlier reported that Star will reduce Turkey's annual deficit by about $1.5 billion. Star Refinery will meet more than 25% of the processed oil products need of Turkey. Certified with the first investment incentive granted by Turkey, Star Refinery will eventually reduce the foreign dependency of the country.